Hey everyone, welcome back to the AM Family Channel.
Bienvenidos.
Wow, we're
so popular. We need him.
Where is my husband when I need him? Bueno, bienvenidos a AN Family Channel. Right?
Yeah.
I guess.
Please just like and subscribe.
Yes, don't forget to subscribe.
And my father's favorite, please share.
Compártelo.
Compártelo.
Subscribe. Hit that bell button.
Hit that bell
So yes, we're back and we're going to be making a video today of me actually cooking. Yes. God help me. I'll be making today dumplings with sardines.
And coconut.
Well, how they call it again?
What?
Pica pica.
Pica pica.
But yes, I'll be making that today. So stay tuned, guys.
See you later.
So I'll be using cornmeal because my husband likes bollos too. And you know, the wheat flour, the harina de trigo. Then we have the sardines. I didn't know that this one was actually a picante. So hopefully the leche de coco will calm it down, you know? Because if not, God help us. So yes, and I'll be fixing it over here. And then we'll see where how it goes. So here I'm mixing the dough. Make sure you add room temperature water and don't add it all at once because then you can mess it up. And you might have to add more dough then because it might be too like watery. So it's best to put little by little and just keep mixing and forming it until you get that right consistency of the dough. And then from there on, you just form your little dumplings and have fun. So my dough came out the way I wanted it to come out, nice and fluffy and not too sticky, just right. And here I'm forming the dumplings. I usually make them like bigger and like more longer, but this time I actually made them a little, they look like little balls, I would say. So I made them like a medium because you can make them smaller, or you can make them bigger, like I said. So it's up to you. And here I'm just, you know, forming them, throw them in the water and let them boil until they're ready. So there it is, the sardines with coco. Está listo. It's ready. So there you have it, guys. I made my pica pica with dumplings, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching. What do you think, Jaden?
It looks very good, and I can't wait to eat it. And I'm angry that she won't let me eat it now.
No, I'm gonna wait till Papi gets home so he can eat it with him. Nicely together because I don't eat that personally. And number one, I don't try anything that I make that I don't eat. I do not try it. I legit just throw on the seasoning and hope for the best. And you can't ask my husband. I've been on point with that. So hey, I must have the touch or whatever you want to call it, right? Thank you all for watching and please subscribe to our channel.
Like the video and please share.
Share the video. Like he says, that's Papi's favorite. Compártelo. All right, guys. I love you all. Thank you for watching. Bye. Peace.